How it went down, how I got into River Clan. It's a long story, but I'm sure you'll approve.